Happy, happy Easter. Glad that we are able to be in Easter, especially after the season we came out of. And I pray that you're finding more and more strength. But what this season is about for me is a passionate love of God, a passionate love of God. And it's so exemplified in Mary Magdalene in John chapter 20. What she reminds me of is a mom who I saw at a court hearing years ago when I was a probation officer, juvenile probation officer. Her son had committed some serious crimes, but most of them is not him committing it, it's being in a crowd that committed it. And she was outside the courtroom, and I've met this lady several times, and I went outside and I said, "You're not coming inside?" She says, "No, whatever you decided to do, he deserves it. He deserves it." I jerked back. She said, "No, my son keeps following this crowd. I've moved to make sure he doesn't do it. But and then I'm away from my son because of two jobs. I chose to make just one job. I love my son. I have been there for him, corrected him, adjusted my hours so I could take care of him. But I'm going to be here for him. And I'm going to spend the time that you're going to put him away to make sure I get myself together so my son is not in this kind of situation where he's a follower." And you saw the tears rolling down her eyes, that even though her son was where he was, she loved him with such passion, her life was about him. You see, that's what we see in Mary Magdalene. She loves Jesus Christ so much that after he rescued her from seven demons, that she would not move from the tomb. She would stay there until she ends up running into him, and then Jesus Christ would speak to her, because Peter and John just came and left. But when it came to Mary Magdalene, she stayed. Her whole life had changed. Her whole focus has changed. And all that matters is Jesus Christ. And the other side of it, all that matters to Jesus Christ is Mary Magdalene. And because God so loved the world, this season is a manifestation vividly portrayed of God's love for us. So happy, happy Easter. But remember, it's His love that draws us. It's His love that keeps us. It's His love that blesses us. Stay focused.